Again, hello. What's your name?
Alex.
Alex, how old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
Good one. Okay. And can you tell me, Alex, where are you from?
I'm from
Okay, well done, you're from village. And can you tell me, how are you today?
I feel good.
Okay, you feel good. Nice work. Are you ready to start? Okay, Alex, what do you like?
I love playing Lego.
Okay, playing Lego. That's a good choice. I like playing Lego too. Can you tell me, what animals do you like?
Dinosaur.
Oh, good choice. And can you tell me what's your favorite food?
My favorite food is pizza.
It's pizza. I'm up there with you, definitely. Okay, Alex, can you tell me what shape is this?
It's a triangle.
It's a triangle, yes. Okay, and what shape is this?
It's a rectangle.
It's a rectangle. Good work. Last one, what shape is this?
It's a circle.
It's a circle, you're dead right. Okay, and can you tell me about the items on the table? Okay, let's do that. Go ahead.
Hello, my name is Alex. You can see this table.
Yes.
There are many things on table.
There are seven
books and one notebook. You can see teddy bear and
rabbit
and five pens.
Pens, yes.
And two erasers. And pencil board and two rulers and two pencils.
Yeah.
And one fast play.
Yes. Okay, what do you add?
And two school bag.
Last one.
Rubber.
Yeah, rubber, you're right. Okay, and I think that's everything. Can you tell me what color is the table?
It's green.
Okay, and what color do you like?
Red and blue.
Red and blue. Okay. Well done. That was very, very good. Congratulations. That was perfect. Nice work.